Anyway, we're going to take you back to the Permian.
Bam.
This is pretty cool.
Alive. Interesting.
Anyway, I'm Jay.
Well, sedimentary rocks are very useful if you want to know what the Earth was like millions of years ago. And that's useful for things like climate change and figuring out what the Earth was like in the past. Well, they're very useful for knowing what the Earth was like millions of years ago. And that's very useful for things like climate change. And if we know what the Earth was like millions of years ago, we can predict the changes that might affect us in the future. These rocks formed in the Permian before the lava field was intruded, and it's intruded, but it's lava. Lava can't be intruded. Well, there isn't much regional metamorphism here in Kingsand. There is, as that usually happens at the mountain levels, but there is contact metamorphism. Now we'll show you. I think you should draw that beforehand.
Yeah, no, no. Scene 3, take 3.
Now, there are several ways you can make an igneous rock. You've got to take another...
Here, an igneous rock is intruded into these sedimentary rocks to create a different rock. As you can see on this diagram that Captain Callum is handling the playing point, on the right we have the rhyolites that we saw earlier.
Igneous! Lots of beautiful igneous!